9th of July. There are these two sicknesses. What two? Sickness of body and sickness of mind. There are to be seen some beings who can admit to freedom from suffering bodily sickness for 1 year, 2 years, 10 years, 50 years, perhaps even 100 years. But it is hard to find beings who can admit to freedom from mental sickness for even a moment, except those who have destroyed the defilements.